It's more than password. It's Password Plus. Our guest stars, Dick Martin and Betty White. And here's the star of Password Plus, Alan Ludden.
What are you guys doing? Well, thank you. Thank you. Isn't that a nice greeting? I gotta tell you, it's good to be here. It's really good to be here with you two good people. Betty?
One and a half.
Oh, you're both good people. You really are. You work well together, you two.
Thank you.
You ought to see less of each other.
He knows about us.
Yes, I know. Listen, where are we? Oh, we have a score over here of 100 for you. Did you know that?
Yes.
Let's meet the players who are playing the game right now. Judy K. Fromm and John Hazelwood. Come in, John. Judy K. Judy K. has won $1,300, has $100 in the current game. Judy, briefly remind us about you. I know, you see, I can remember you're a mother, a wife, and happy about all that. You have how many children?
Two.
And how many pets?
Six.
John, top that.
I'm my wife's pet.
Oh, I see. All right. Huh. And what else?
Well,
I mean, what else about you?
I've got four children, and I love them all. There's three girls and a boy, and they're just delightful to be around.
How'd you like to play Password Plus?
I want to very badly.
All right, well, let's do it.
Not
I hope
badly.
You do it very well. All right, here we go. You ready to go?
Ready.
This is the first password. You got it. John and Judy are going to give the clues this time. John has the option. John, you going to pass or play?
I'll play.
Go.
Poison.
Iodine.
No. Judy.
Snakes.
Snakes. Venom.
Yes.
Good job.
All right. That's the first password. It becomes the first clue on our password puzzle. All right. What it would be the puzzle if the first clue is venom, Dick?
The clue would be pretty poison.
Pretty poison. Is it pretty poison? Nope, it's not pretty poison, so let's try this one. You ready? You got it. I'm a few bars. Okay, John has the option. Pass or play, John?
I'll play.
Go.
Nevada.
Nevada wouldn't be, Vegas.
Yes! You threw it away and got it. All right, you got venom and Vegas. What do you think's the answer?
Venom and Vegas, what's your poison? It's gambling. Gambling.
Is it gambling? Not gambling. Okay, you're still in there, Judy K. You'll have the option. You got it. Pass or play, Judy.
Play.
Go.
Card.
Shark.
No, it's wrong.
Second clue, John.
Prankster.
Joker.
Yes. Betty. Three clues in the puzzle. Venom, Vegas, and Joker. You got it, Dick? You know what it is? What is it?
Don Rickles.
That's right.
That's is it Don Rickles? It's Don Rickles, your buddy. You knew it? Oh, how about that? Bald. Now, I would never think a bald is a clue for Don. An insult. Imagine that being a clue for Don Rickles. Isn't that silly? Never. All right, you got 100 over here and 100 over here, and we got a puzzle coming up now. Oh, no, I don't have a puzzle coming up now. Not immediately.
Let's do a commercial.
Do you think we ought to?
Want to play another game?
No, I think we ought to do a commercial. Then we'll do the $200 puzzle. Okay, we'll be right back.
Like vintage game shows on TV? Then you'll love them online. It's the all-new BuzzRPlay.com. Find times for your favorite shows, stream videos, and see what's trending now and in 1975. And stay connected with our fan newsletter, BuzzRPlay.com. Let's play online.
You're watching Love is on the Air on Buzzr.
Come on. All right. Oh, wasn't that a good commercial? I enjoyed that, didn't you?
No, you didn't. You didn't even listen.
No, that was a good one. I'm going out and buy some right now.
I think I'm with...
Why? I don't even hurt there.
Okay. Nobody's going to hurt because this is the game. This is the puzzle that's going to determine the game. This is a $200 puzzle. We got 100 here. We got 100 here. Whoever gets this puzzle wins the game and goes on to alphabetics. Now, we're going to give the words to you, Dick and Betty. First with you. You have the option, Dick.
Okay.
Pass or play?
I pass.
All right.
Oh, you doll. Forget what I said about what a great director you are. Elliptical.
Oval.
Yes! Don't pass to her, Dick. Don't pass to
I
her.
Would have bet. It's a good thing I'm not a betting man.
Yes.
That's marvelous.
Yeah, all right. John, first clue of the puzzle is oval. What do you think the answer is? Nope, it's not that, John. Okay, here we go. There's a new one. Dick has the option. Pass or play? Pass or play, Dick?
I've got to pass.
Okay, Betty? Try this one on one clue.
Royal.
Flush. I'm lost.
John, was that a comment on Betty's
side? Comment on where my act belongs.
Okay. Second clue, Dick.
Bunch.
Kings.
Kings. Third clue.
Color.
Purple.
Yes.
My singing leaves a lot to be desired.
In the do-do-do-do. Was that deep purple you were singing, Benny?
Well, with any luck.
Deep
purple. I can't
purple.
Play it on the piano either.
All right. John, you got two clues up there. You have oval and purple for the game. This is for the game. What do you think the answer is?
I can't think of anything that's purple.
Well, if you can't think of anything that's purple and oval, huh? Okay, well, it took too long anyway, so don't worry about it. We have another one right here. Dick has the option again. Judy's deep in thought. What? This is for the game, yeah, yeah.
You know. I'll play.
All right.
Burgundy.
Wine.
Yes.
Right.
Judy Kay, this is for the game. If you can solve the puzzle, Judy Kay, you're back over there to alphabetics. It's oval, purple, and wine. What do you think?
Stomp the little oval purples, you grapes.
Is it grapes? It's grapes. Okay. John, we got to say thank you to you. You got $100. Thank you, John. Come over here, Judy Kay. Let's play the game. Gonna play alphabetics for $5,000. The board is coming in. You sit here, as you know. You sit here, as you know. Now, here's one of the pluses of Password Plus.
Ask what you said,
no. You know what we're gonna do now? We're gonna give you a shot at 10 passwords. We're gonna tell you the first initials of each of the passwords. They start with J. The passwords start with J, go alphabetically all the way through S. You'll get 10 of them in 60 seconds, and you'll have $5,000. We'll give you $100 for each one you get. Remember the first letter. Is Jay. You ready to go?
Ready.
Here's the first word, Dick. All right, now you have 60 seconds. Ready? Go.
Planet.
Jupiter.
Yes. K.
Canoe.
Camping? No.
Eskimo.
Kayak.
Right.
L.
Shout.
Loud.
Yes. M.
House.
Mesa?
Large.
Mansion.
Yes. Yes. N.
Dream.
Nightmare.
Right. O.
Verdi. Puccini.
Wait a minute. Keep going.
Singing.
Opera.
Right.
P.
Hurt.
Pain.
Right. Q.
Singers.
Quartet.
Right. R.
Poor.
Rich.
Yes.
Bar. Drinking.
Swinging. Singles.
Western.
Oh. clock wasn't working. We were timing it. You didn't see it at home, but we had the clock running, and that was the precise time you just about made it.
Almost.
And what threw you last was that last word of saloon.
Yeah.
And you are such a nice young lady, you don't know about saloons, huh?
Well, I normally do not frequent them, but I come from Wyoming. I have saloons.
Oh, you have saloons in Wyoming. Okay, but you had $900. You picked up $900. Okay. You have...
I could buy 25... a saloon.
You had $2,500, and that's not bad, is it? Okay.
You can go to the saloon on me.
You can all go to the saloon together. We have a commercial. Don't go away. We'll be right back. All right, let's go back over here. Okay, we're back. Let's be a new player for you, Dick. Here's Rick Topping. Come in, Rick. There you go. Have a seat. Rick, you're partnered with Dick Martin. This is Betty White and Judy K. Frohm. Tell us about yourself, Rick.
I'm Rick Topping. I'm the sales manager of a solar store in Orange County.
Of a what?
Solar store. Solar heating and air conditioning.
Oh, I see. I thought you sold the sun. Okay, all right. You speak up a little bit, Rick?
Yes, I will.
Okay, all right. You're a sales manager. You can project, all right?
I can yell.
All right, don't yell. Just speak loudly. All right, you ready to go?
Yes,
you ready, Dick?
Ready.
You ready, Benny?
No.
You're not ready? Oh, come on.
Okay.
Here we go. There you got it. You got it. Dick's got the option. There's the word. What you going to do, Dick? Pass or play?
I'm going to play.
Of course.
Brew.
Beer.
Right. All right, Rick.
No.
First clue in the puzzle is beer. What do you think the answer is?
Say Milwaukee, Wisconsin.
Is it Milwaukee, Wisconsin? No, it isn't, but that's a good guess.
It's almost as good as the ever popular Minneapolis.
I guess.
You got the new one. Betty has the option. Pass or play?
Me?
Yes.
Okay. I'll play.
Okay, go.
Goobers.
Peanuts.
Yes.
Good girl.
Good girl. All right, Judy Kay. You got beer. You got peanuts. What's the answer to the puzzle?
There's two, but I think I'll take the off-the-wall one. Football?
Is it football? No, that's a little too off the wall, I guess. Okay, here we go. You got it. Pass or play, Dick?
Play.
Go.
Atlanta.
Georgia.
Yes. Nice. All right, Rick.
You know who they are. Yeah.
And I will put one, two, three together.
There's beer, there's peanuts, and now we added Georgia. What's the answer to the puzzle?
Hopefully it's Billy Carter.
Is it Billy Carter? It's Billy Carter. The other clues were relative and Jimmy. He is indeed a relative of Jimmy Carter, our president. Okay, we're going right along. Got a new puzzle right here. This time, you know, it takes 300 to win the game. You know that, Dick, Rick. Okay. Oh, you got it already. All right. Thank you. Want to do it again? Ba-ba-ba. Here you go, Judy. You have the option. Pass or play?
Play.
Go.
Stockings.
Hosiery.
Yes. Yeah. Hoses. All right, we'll take it. All right, you got it, Betty. Okay. The first clue is hose, which is the plural for hose. Would you like, what's the puzzle?
Hose. That couldn't possibly be.
That's it. That couldn't possibly be. All right, here we go. Got a new one right there for you. Rick has the option. There you go. Pass or play, Rick?
I'm going to pass.
Okay, Judy K., play.
Stretchable.
Elastic.
Yes. Watch the pass. With these players, it's not easy or safe to pass. Betty, you've got hose and elastic. What do you think the answer is?
Support stockings.
Is it support stockings? Nope, it's not support stockings.
Well, it's not Milwaukee either.
Right. You can't be sure till you try it. Rick has the option. You got it. What are you going to do, Rick? Pass or play?
I will pass.
Okay, Judy K., play.
Gammons. Gammons.
Gammons?
Yes.
Gammons, pixies, no.
Yeah. Second clue, Rick.
Arm?
Third clue, Judy.
Appendage.
Leg?
Yes.
Hose, elastic, and leg. It was so easy, nobody guessed it. What is it, Betty? Hose, elastic, and leg.
Well, I've got to go back to it because I think maybe is it suppose?
Is it suppose? No, it's not suppose.
I'm stubborn. Stupid, but stubborn.
All right, here we go. New password. You got it at home. Rick's got the option. Pass or play?
I'm going to play.
Go.
Orchestra.
Band.
Yes. All right. Hose, elastic, leg, band. What is it? Dick.
Oh, me?
Yes.
Hose, elastic, leg, band. It's a bandage.
Is it a bandage? Not a bandage. Okay, you're in, ladies. You're still in. You got it. Okay, here we go. Judy has the option. Pass or play?
Okay.
Pass or play?
Play.
Okay.
Truss.
Jockstrap.
Oh! Rick!
No, I almost
second
did.
Move.
Athletic.
Supporter.
Yeah! Hose, elastic, leg, band, and supporter.
Okay.
What is it, Dick?
It's a hose. It's a band. It's a supporter.
Okay. All right, now that's the last clue. So, Rick, you get a chance. What is it?
Garter.
Is it garter? It's garter.
Good.
Okay, now we have a situation here with 200 over here for the fellas. The ladies haven't scored. This puzzle is worth $200, so you can tie the game or you can win with 100 extra. So you ready to go? Here's the first one. Betty has the option. Pass or play, Betty?
I will try it.
Go ahead.
Highway.
Freeway.
Second clue, Dick.
Rocky Road.
Yes. Right. Okay, Rick, for the game, there's the first clue. It's road. What do you think the answer to the puzzle is?
Scholar.
Oh, hey, is it scholar? Well, they spell that kind of scholar differently. Wow. Here you go. New password. Betty has the option again. Pass or play?
Play.
Go.
Cyclone.
Tornado.
Yes.
Good girl.
Okay, Judy Kay, you have road and you have tornado. What do you think the answer to the puzzle
is? Could it be the Wizard of Oz?
Is it the Wizard of Oz? It is! And we tied up the game. The other clues were which? Look at the other clues. Which, rainbow, and garland. Oh, you really added that up beautifully, Judy. That was very good. Very good. Okay, let's go. Now, you want a commercial?
Sure.
Gonna have a commercial. Then we'll be right back and find out what's happening, all right?
Up next, relive love at first sight when host Richard Dawson meets contestant and future wife-to-be Gretchen Johnson on this rarely seen Family Feud. Stay tuned.
All right. Now, let's just review the situation. For the whole week, your favorite moment was when the guy got Fanny on the first
amazing.
Clue.
That was amazing.
That was about 2 or 3 days ago. Then he fell over backwards.
Yes.
You see, if you haven't been here every day, you've been missing some good games. This has been a delightful week. We're going to wind it up tomorrow. The situation tomorrow will be 200 over here for Judy, Kay, and Betty. 200 over here for Rick and Dick. Mm. That means that the first puzzle tomorrow will determine the game, so you better be here because we really can't do it without you. Until tomorrow, this is Alan Ludden saying our password today. And incidentally, if you'd like to send some of these in, we'd be delighted to have them. Our pastor today came from Doris de Rivera in Corona, California. And she says, you know, this would be a wonderful world if we all did as well today as we expect to do tomorrow. Think about it and see you tomorrow.
Some of our contestants will receive American Tourister's strong lightweight luggage, the prettiest piece of protection your clothes will ever get. You travel first class with American Tourister. And long-lasting DuPont Lucite paint, custom blended in a rainbow of more than 1,000 colors for inside or outside your home. Top ceiling Lucite goes on easy, looks great. And Def Amino Shampoo, organic protein shampoo, gentle enough for every day. For body, shine, condition, Def Amino Shampoo. Beautiful new life for your hair. And Scrunge, the scrubber sponge made tougher than a steel pad. Scours without scratching even Teflon. Scrunge new from Johnson & Wax. And the representative of our studio audience will receive Hamilton Beach's new 2002 Space Age Electronic Computer Food Processor. Chops, minces, purees, and more. 16-speed touch controls, digital readout. Furnished by Hamilton Beach Scoville. Speaking for Password Plus, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.